Serks, you came here to get promotion and that's exactly what you've achieved. Sum up your feelings right now.
Yeah, you know, from day one of stepping into the training ground, that's all I wanted to do, and you know, I knew they could do go one step further than what they did last year, and we've done that, and you know, it's all credit to the boys and obviously all the staff. So we move on, and you know, we finish off the season now, and we look forward to next season. But yeah, it was definitely my aim to come here and get promoted, and you know, I'm just buzzing it's done, and you know, we can enjoy the last two now.
Yeah, a very positive evening. But two more games to go, two more opportunities to potentially win the league title.
Yeah, that's what our aim's going to be now. Obviously going to enjoy tonight because they don't come round often. And, you know, it's the best things in football, getting promoted. And, you know, we've done that. And, you know, we're definitely the best team in the league. It shows where we are in the league. And we've got a We've got a great group here, and everyone here deserves it. And you know, I think the manager takes a lot of credit, and obviously Russ, Wade, all the staff. You know, they give us the instructions every week, and we go out and obviously deliver. But yeah, it's I'm happy to start now.
We are going to win. Congratulations, Six.